Well, it's the thought that counts.
Come on, scratch my head. Don't scratch my head on that one.
It all goes hand in hand.
So if I order food, I got to think about your gas, your time, your safety. Okay, so then I should just go and do it myself.
If you are so inclined, if you would like to, yeah, that is an option. But I think, yeah, when I order from my Chinese place, whatever, there is a gas surcharge now on my delivery too, which used to not be there. So, yeah.
Did you get the gas surcharge? You better say yes.
I think Uber does it when you're picking.
You better up. Say yes.
Uber has a little 50 cent thing or something like that.
Nah, you better say yes, because you over here about me and your gas.
When the gas goes up. So, yeah, no, I'm a good tipper. I tip real well. So, yeah.
I ain't received not now tip. I ain't received nothing yet.
Maybe just better tweak the sweetness factor. You got to, yeah, tweak the sweetness factor. I don't know what to tell you. step up your game. But I like it because it allows me the opportunity. I love the driving because I just, you know, did it just to kind of get out of the house kind of thing. But it lets me, if I'm not picking up people, I can go through the music. I can go through, you know, songs that I want for the show, you know, set lists, different things like that. Or if I'm doing a show, I have a particular artist that's coming up, I'll play their album to where I may pick out a couple of tunes that I request as a favor to me, since I'm kind of that booking agent. So,
yes.
You know, I feel like I have a little leeway and I can say, yeah, would you mind adding this to your set list or this or that? It's one of my favorite songs. And yeah, if you want to get paid, I need to hear this song.
You know what? See what I'm saying? I need a music break, really. That's what I need for, you know.
Okay.
So I am going to take one.
Yeah.
Excuse me. This is what I need to hear. You say I need to sweeten it up.